But you know, as I always say, too bad you'll never be rad.
Good morning, Warren Tech students and staff. I'm Giuseppe Joe.
And I'm Fruit Yummy Yummy.
And these are your morning announcements for Friday, January 25th, 2019.
Attention all, the Drama Club needs more students to be on stage crew for the 2019 production of Jasper and Deadland. If you are interested, please email Ms. Farber for more details at farbers@wctech.org. Thanks.
The Key Club is still selling these awesome coupon books. They are customized, professional, and compact, and offer discounts to places like H&M, Sally Beauty Supply, Harmons, Models, Acme, Domino's, Subway, Sky Zone, and so much more. The best part is the coupons inside can be used out of the book or downloaded onto your phone and used digitally. They are $20 each. Please support the Key Club and help yourself to tons of discounts. See any Key Club member to make a purchase.
Participation forms for spring sports are due February 8th. Forms should be turned in to Nikki in the fitness center or in her mailbox in the main office. Forms can be found online under the athletics page. If you have any questions about what forms are needed to turn in, please ask Nikki.
Are you wondering what to make for your Super Bowl party this year? Stop worrying, because culinary is the answer. The Culinary Career will be selling Super Bowl party kits to be picked up Friday, February 1st. Awesome treats like buffalo wings and spinach artichoke dip are available. For just $25, you get to choose three items that will feed four adults. There will be order forms in the office or in the culinary shop. All orders must be in by January 31st.
You're watching the Super Bowl, right?
Yeah, definitely.
Me too. I hope New England loses because they don't even deserve to be in it, because Patrick Mahomes should have gotten a shot on the field.
The Saints got cheated too.
And the Saints cheated too.
Neither team should be in. I think the Chiefs and the Saints should play in an exhibition.
Yeah, my boy Tyreek Hill. But Rams, you are in it though, so please win. Please win. All right. Winter Gala will be held on February 8th. Tickets will be sold during both lunches. Single tickets are $15 and pairs are $25. If you are interested in bringing someone from another school, they must fill out the forms, which will also be available during lunch.
Any junior boy interested in applying for NJ Boys State at Rider University the week of June 16th to June 21st, please see Mr. Orchuli at your earliest convenience.
Students, if you drive to school, please make sure you are parking in your assigned space. If you do not already have your car registered, please see Ms. Harper in the main office. Oh, and for Knightline News, I'm Ty Kai. I'm Fruit Salad Yummy Yummy.
And I'm Giuseppe Joe.
Have a great day.
Have a great day, Warren Tech.
Bird Box is one of the stupidest movies that I've ever seen, yet you ask why, since it has lots of elements that could make it a good movie. But, like how it's about the apocalypse caused by monsters, but the good definitely weighs out the bad. There's a lot of stupid parts, like how the two kids are literally named boy and girl. The characters do stupid things when they're trying to stay alive, and the biggest problem of all the movie is how the story is told. Like how it's in the future with just Sandra Bullock and these two kids trying to stay alive, yet they flash back to 5 years earlier, introducing us to characters who we don't know, and we know they're gonna die, since we know it's gonna boil down to Sandra Bullock and the kids. This takes away any tension of those other characters, making the flashback story pointless and predictable, which is a good 60% of the movie. Anyway, I give this movie a blind idiot out of a cardboard box. And also, the challenge based on this movie is both dangerous and super stupid.